I am Myeongjin Lee, and this is Mr. Shina, and he's my teacher in Boston University. So I'm going to make oboeries today, and he already taught me and showed me how to make oboeries several times. So today I'm going to make my reeds by myself, and he will observe me, and if I have something wrong or something that I have to improve on, he will teach me, help me. And do you have anything to say at this moment?
Myeongjin is already quite accomplished reed maker, quite good, so I anticipate that today we just make a little bit of adjustments to improve.
Okay,
so I'm watching.
But one thing, I have a question because it looks distorted.
Yeah, it is.
Is it okay to use?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, that as well. Right, I have to look at that as well. But... cane is actually in a whole variety of sizes. Mm-hmm. But you know, if you just look down the cane this way, you can see, I can see these are all bigger than those.
Yeah.
Obviously, right?
Yeah.
So let's start with these.
Does it affect our housing?
What?
The thickness of...
Oh, yes, it doesn't necessarily affect the gouging. Well, it does affect the gouging, but it affects the sound of the... You know that piece? You know it? What's that?
I heard right before. What's the name of the music? I have played it. I have played before.
You have?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I know that's wrong. I know it's wrong. I mean for it to be wrong. Now look. Not bad. See?
Okay.
It's flat.
Okay. Could I try another?
And let's see how you did. Pretty good. That's between 10.5 and 11. Let me plan this. You plan these because I know you want to do it. Okay.
Because it's important to show
I know. Okay. You're a very good student, Myeongjin. You want to learn. It's very good. Mm-hmm. That's right. So how many times a week do you go to ballroom? Ballroom dancing.
For now, just once a week, but I think I'm gonna twice a week. But well, now I am considering to participate in some concert for November 11th.
So 10.25 and up. Let me get some water and soak these, okay?
Thank you, and I will cut
more. And you keep, yeah, and I'll do that too.